We are here with Julianne, who's going to talk about her experience using PEMF to treat her bursitis.
Yeah. Experience discomfort started on a Saturday. By Sunday, was limping. Monday was excruciatingly painful. Started getting some swelling, went to the orthopedic on Tuesday, mentioned he felt it could be bursitis or some cartilage damage underneath the kneecap. Wasn't experiencing any pain underneath the kneecap. It was all really located right on top, and then a bunch of swelling. So Thursday I came in here. At that point I was on crutches. It was so painful getting in and out of the car. I was in tears. We did the first treatment. When I got home, it did feel very active, very warm, like I had definitely used that area or something was going on there. Overnight, I iced it, slept, woke up, had significant improvement the next day. Was able to put more weight on it, had a little bit more range of motion, was able to bend it. I could barely move my knee or bend my leg. Had another treatment the following day. So that was treatment two. Again, that following night definitely felt warm and active. Saturday felt incredible. Felt so much better. Was not on crutches. Monday did not have crutches. Continued to see improvement. And then after we did treatment Monday and then that Wednesday. So today's treatment five. I have full range of motion back on my knee. When I do bend it like this, I still feel a little bit of fluid, but such significant difference from not being able to bend it at all. It was red. It was very swollen all the way around. That's completely gone. I could barely touch it. Doing this, it was so tender. It would send me through the roof. I can put so much pressure on it. Huge improvement, almost 100% in five treatments.
And this would be a treatment you'd recommend to anyone suffering with chronic pain?
Oh, absolutely. 100%. I know it works, but seeing how quickly it worked, it's mind-blowing. Mind-blowing. Absolutely. Phenomenal.
Great. Thank you. Mm-hmm.